Tutsets the geographic and the historical background of the world. In geography, it's where we are talking of the rock features of the stalactites and stalagmites.
Sorry?
As you could hear, the stalagmites and the stalactites that form by carbonation due to chemical weathering process taking place. The stalactites are the ones that are hanging on the ceiling, and the stalagmites are the ones that are on the floor that later meet forming what we call a pyramid. Which is Lake Saka. That means it being a lava dammed lake, there was a blockage of the river flow, and of which the crater got formed on the other point. Then the water flow moving back. But Zalio, which is high time in the there we see the boat start raising.